Hi, everyone. This is Eurobox Pro. We can see its physical input output I/O. It have three HDMI output, 1, 2, 3, and one USB webcam input. Just only one HDMI output, so you can select the PGN or multi-view at the same time. The HDMI output just select the PGN or multi-view. This is a multi-view and the PGN multi-view. And this is DC power. This is USB-C webcam output. You can connect to the PC OBS Studio. You can connect to the PC Windows UBC software. For example, PC OBS, Rune, Skype, and ETC. Today, we will extend the Eurobox Pro physical function. We will let the Eurobox Pro be powerful. We will let the Eurobox HDMI output have PGN HDMI output and multi-view HDMI output at the same time. Multi-view and PGN. Not only this, I will let the Eurobox Pro live streaming on iPad. We will extend Eurobox Pro its USB-C webcam output function. I will let the USB-C webcam output connect to this adapter. This is USB webcam dongle adapter. You will let the USB webcam input become iOS output connect to the iPad, and also have a USB 3 bypass mode connect to PC OBS Studio, and it also have a HDMI output. This HDMI output is PGN HDMI output. Of course, you also can record on the SSD card. First, connect the power. Connect the USB webcam of the Eurobox Pro. And connect to the iOS. We need turn on the UVC. Turn on. You will see the box will show the blue LED. It means the box get the UVC signal from the Eurobox Pro, okay? And then we turn on the APP Media Link Switcher, turn on. Yes, the video is from the Eurobox, its camera. And then we will connect to the TV monitor, become a PGN HDMI. This is a HDMI cable. Yes. You see, the video is PGN HDMI, and this is its physical multi-view HDMI. And we also want to let it become the UVC output. And connect the UVC output. UVC output. Yes. And turn on the APP. Yes. You also can display on the Windows, no problem. Okay, we also can record. This is Samsung SSD card. Connect this one. And then you can plug this icon, start record. You can see the red LED. It means the video record on this SSD card. And stop record. Stop. Yes. The SSD card format is ESFAT, EXFAT. When Eurobox connect to this USB webcam docking station, it will let the Eurobox become powerful. PGN HDMI output, multi-view HDMI at the same time, and live streaming on iPad, and also work on the PC OBS, PC software. Not only this, you also can record on SSD card. Use the same idea, we also can extend the Enter Mini Pro be powerful. Enter Mini Pro also have its USB-C webcam output. We can let its USB-C webcam output become PGN HDMI output and also become a UVC bypass. This is USB-C webcam output of the Enter Mini Pro. I connect to this adapter, USB-C webcam, yes. And then it will become the PGN HDMI output. You see? PGN HDMI. And the display on the Windows, OBS Studio, or Skype Room. Okay? And also can live stream on iPad. Not only this, you also can record on this SSD card.